so good. I like that tie.
That is awesome. Yeah. Yeah. Good.
Hey, what do you want to drink here?
And we got a pint.
A pint?
Yeah.
All right. I got a little whiskey pour here if you want that, and a little bit of...
What is it?
That's scotch. That's a...
There you go.
That's all set for you.
Get me five.
Yeah. That's a Lagavulin. That's a good one. What? That's a little stove, so they keep it cool.
Okay. But you don't drink loads.
But no, but you can. I mean, on an occasion like this, you could. All right, you guys want a little bit more then?
Sure.
So I can all toast with Luca. You're all right.
I can use it.
Yeah.
I'm the nerves. Come on, Liam.
I know me.
Yeah, that's a big one.
I get
a
lot more.
You don't have to have all
that.
Yes, you do.
Yeah. All right.
Are you ready for this, Liam?
I'm ready. But I don't know that everyone else is.
All right, you've done that. I've got this shows the stress under which Hugh is operating.
Oh, yeah.
We say it again. A little more.
Slantium. We're just in slantium.
You're ruining it.
Slantium is like salut with French. All right.
Cheers. So he knows when I'm ending what I'm doing. So
okay.
Natalie knows what's going on.
Yeah. Okay. It'll work.
Yeah.
I know. I've got to get someone to do the music.
Yeah.
Actually, darling, put that in your pocket.
I haven't got room in my pocket.
Yes, you have.
Don't worry. Don't worry about things like that at the moment. Right, we've only been 7 minutes.
Can you... Good then? You got your stuff?
Yeah, got my stuff.
Good. Alright, cool. You look great.
You alright?
Nice.
Thank you.
This is lovely.
Beautiful flower.
Did you just have this, or you bought it?
I bought this, with a shoe.
Oh, yeah, that looks good.
These are French sweets.
You got it? Okay, good. Hopefully she'll get the signal when to turn it on. Okay, brilliant. Thanks, Nick. You're a superstar. All right. Okay. I'll let you know when we're going to move off. We can move off as soon as Liam moves off and get nearer.
But Liam's not there, is he? You can't see him.
Did you go for a drink with them downstairs?
Yeah.
Yeah? You had a...
Whiskey.
Okay.
I hope I do this service
right. Right, you'll be great. Yeah. You'll be great. And there's the speaker.
With the what?
Why are we not doing the same thing as yesterday with that iPhone thing?
Because we are.
How do we know that this is going to sound right? Has anyone tried that? Yeah. She's just holding it against the speaker. You know what I'm saying, guys? You know yesterday we plugged in that...
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I didn't plug in, though. You're using that Bose system.
Yeah, I know. That's what we need, the Bose system.
Yeah.
We need the Bose system. Where's the cord to connect? Don't worry, forget
it. Upstairs
I just wanted it really loud, but forget it. We can go.
Can you hear what's going on?
You're going a bit too fast. Mum, too fast. Just wait for them to get all the way down. It's a nice day actually, it's not too cold.
You couldn't get better than this.
I know.
Seriously,
I know.
You could not get better than this.
It's so fast. Yeah. still have a long way. We can't go yet.
That
feel, nice, isn't it? Yeah. I feel bad making everyone. Alright, we'll start walking slowly now.
This led her to teaching, firstly in the UK, and then in America. She quickly achieved the head of science here because of her dedication to her students to do well and their excellent results under her tuition. She also has a flair and has her own business as a makeup artist. And I'm sure that's where her heart lies. Natalie has also extensively travelled. She had the opportunity to spend a year seeing the world. She met many friends along the way and will always have a lasting memory of that period in her life. I particularly enjoyed our bonding session the other night when I gave you advice on your life together. And we burnt your encyclopedias, but who needs them when you're marrying a woman that knows everything? A philosopher once said, a man who gives in when he's wrong is a wise man. And a man who gives in when he's right is married. And also remember, Natalie, that when you want something from Liam, just ask for it, because men don't take hints. What a fantastic setting for a wedding and celebration. And many thanks to John and Candy for the use of their beautiful home.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, according to the internet, the father of the bride has four areas to cover in the speech. I think I've had too much champagne at the moment. But, first thing, to welcome people to the reception. I think I've covered that on the first one. The second one, to say a few words about the bride in a loving way. Give words of advice to the happy couple, and also to give the first toast to the bride and the groom. So, right, here we go. This is a few balanced words about my daughter. I'm sure you agree she looks lovely today. Nats, I loved you. I love what I saw on the day you were born, and I love what I see today. I've got to take a breath in. you're very special to me.
I'm awfully low when the world is cold. I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. You're so lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight. With each word your tenderness grows, tearing.